Hi, my name's Lou Brown. I've been asked, how do trusts work? Well, that's a great question, because what happens with a trust is it's actually a contract. It's a contract between yourself, perhaps as beneficiary, and the trustee. So that contract states all the details about your relationship and how this is going to work. So typically, a trust is taking assets and putting them in the hands of someone else under contract that they will do what the contract says and pass them on to your heirs at your death. So it's a wonderful way to keep your assets out of the court system, out of attorneys, out of delay, out of expense. All the things that occur when someone passes away can be avoided by the use of trusts. I absolutely love trusts. I think it's the best entity on the planet. Most people have no clue about it. And I'm talking about CPAs, attorneys, and financial planners. Many of them just don't know the power of trusts and what they can really do. I've identified over 30 different benefits of trusts that you cannot get with any other entity, not a corporation, not an LLC, not a limited partnership. You can only get these benefits from the use of trusts. So when you hear this powerful word trust, I want you to know that you can learn more about that. And when you do, those things can really help you dramatically. So I'm going to tell you, I've got a 4-day event coming up. It's called MaximumAssetShield.com. And I want you to learn for yourself the power of trust. I want you to learn about the 30 benefits of trust and how they work. Because literally, when you transfer your assets from your name into the trust name, the trust now owns those assets and you get the benefit of it as the beneficiary. So in other words, during your lifetime, whatever money comes into the trust comes down to you as the beneficiary of that trust. And the particular type of trust I love particularly is called a land trust and personal property trust. Land trust for real estate, personal property trust for anything else in your life, stocks, bonds, mutual funds, bank accounts, CDs, CDs, mobile homes, motor homes, gun collections, coin collections, anything else in your life can go into those personal property trusts. And even better, because I've got all this stuff digitally, you can literally press print and have another trust, press print and have another trust, press print and have another trust, and put each asset into its own trust. How powerful is that? Separate your assets from one another so that there can be no confusion about who owns what. And if there was a liability with a particular asset, it would not involve all your other assets. What a great thing to do to put yourself in a position and your family to not only have protection, you can have privacy, you can have probate avoidance, and you can have profits. So trusts are a very powerful thing, something you should learn. Come to my 4-day event called MaximumAssetShield.com. Learn about these things for yourself so that we can have an amazing ride together on these great things of trusts. I've been using these since 1984. Absolutely think it's the best entity on the planet. We can also talk about how it relates to other entities such as corporations, LLCs, limited partnerships, and how you can benefit from those as well. We're going to be talking about that in class. Hopefully you can make it to class. If not, we do have a home study course. Learn more about it at Maximum Asset Shield. Hopefully this has been of help to you. Yeah, baby.